As if our farmers needed another problem to contend with, plagues of mice are eating away at crops and harvests, and the problem looks set to get worse.
As the sun rises in the state's west, battle lines are being drawn, not with drought or flooding rain, but a much smaller enemy, mice. Griffith farmer Kim Eckerman is on the front line.
We've just, between a rock and a hard place, we've just got to spend the money and bait them to try and get the numbers down, or they can multiply so quickly. And it seems to be that they've moved across from the west. South Australia has had them bad 3 years in a row.
As farmers begin planting their 2011 winter crop, they're facing the worst mouse plague since 2002. Western New South Wales, the Central West, Darling, Lachlan, Hume and Riverina regions have all been hit hard.
Honestly, I can't remember really being this bad that we've had to bait while we're sowing. With our canola, we've actually had to bait twice with an aeroplane. With the lupins, we were baiting as we were seeding. And even for some of the wheat on some paddocks that have got a bit of pressure, we'll be baiting as we're seeding.
Farmers are being urged to report all plagues to the livestock health and pest authorities. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.